man. As if to underscore this, the vice president-elect, the one whose home state just bribed Carrier with $7 million of our taxpayer money so Trump can boast about what a super genius he is, Pence went even further. When it comes to punishing companies that move jobs out of this country, Mike Pence says, quote, the president-elect will make those decisions on a day-to-day basis. Again, it ain't his call. There's no reason for Trump to know that. He's just a shitty businessman. But Pence has supposedly been the governor of a state for nearly 4 years. A state with laws and a legislature and courts. And he has just told all those businesses that are considering hiring Americans, great, but don't ever try to fire them, because if he's in a bad mood, Generalissimo's shitty businessman will slap you with a 35% tax, because the guy who got 2 million fewer votes than the other candidate is convinced he's Moses coming down the mountain with the goddamn commandments in his hand.